Hi,
this is Brianna Davis
and Kelly Woods at the Wildcat Report.
Today we're bringing you a video for our seniors in journalism.
They've been pretty cool this year.
I mean, I guess. So
just sometimes.
Let's go to that.
We have some of your best moments.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you wanna go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same thing. But you never forget all the ones who love you in the place you left. I hope you always forgive and you never regret, and you help somebody every chance you get. Oh, you find God's grace in every mistake, and always give more than you take. But more than anything, yeah, more than anything, the same thing.
And I'm pretty sure we're going to have to do that anyways.
We're going.
The whole time. They were just like, oh my gosh.
Did I totally?
I think we should have like the last, I think the last broadcast we ever do, like this year, it needs to be just all bloopers.
Please.
Like,
oh my god.
I think that'd be so funny. Like the one of me and Faith.
Wait,
kick some butt.
Bailey's face is like.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Ready?
I don't really like my hair.
Millard West hat. I don't want to say since because I see since on a lot of the other stuff. Hold on. Let me do this again. Just unrecord it because we're never going to use that ever.
Okay.
Hey, Bailey, do you have a list?
Why are you asking?
Bailey, do you have a list?
Why are you saying that? Kate, calm down. We have to finish this.
Even though these students are from the that was a mess up. Students have found that their, wait, that was a mess up, to Mona's host family. Nope, that was a mess up. Times, Mona's, okay, that was wrong, that was a mess up.
Hello, I'm Daniel Thomas with the Wildcat Report.
Hi, I'm Zermaine Niazi, and this is the Wildcat Report.
Hi, I'm Taylor Huesner.
And I'm Bailey Nage.
And we're here at the Wildcat Report.
Hi, I'm Brennan.
I'm Bailey.
And this is Sports in 30 Seconds.
Go.
Hello, this is Blake Morris with the Wildcat Report. Stop that. I don't know what I'm going to say.
Hi, I'm Zarmina Miazzi, and this is the Wildcat Report.
Hey, what's up, Millard West? I'm Carlosa.
And I'm Lauren Scrabble with the Wildcat Report.
This is Marissa Domlinks with the Wildcat Report.
Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Bailey Nate.
And I'm Lauren Scrabble, and this is the Wildcat Report.
I just made a really weird face.
Come on, you Wildcat.
No, I did. I was like...
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Go.
Hi, this is Carlosa with the Wildcat Report.
Hi, I'm Brennan.
I'm Bailey.
And this is the Wildcat Report.
Hello, I'm Daniel Thomas with the Wildcat Report.
This is Bailey with the Wildcat Report. I'm bringing you a story on the new phone policy. Let's go see what people have to say.
Hi, I'm Bailey Nage.
I'm Austin Wallens. Welcome to the Wildcat Report.
Well, that was awesome. I mean, you know what my favorite part about journalism is, Kylie?
What is your favorite part?
My favorite part is just getting it done the first time, no mess ups, just doing an outro.
We always do that.
I mean,
always.
Always.
I've never messed up, ever.
Mm-mm. Ever.
Really?
And I'm Connor.
This is Sports in 30 Seconds.
Did you start the ball?
Fell to UCLA.
Okay, stay there. Don't move.
Is it going really well?
Yeah. Okay, hold on.
So, let's not get all giddy about it.
No, we have 3 minutes.
Okay, what do you want to say?
You'll
say
can softball. Breathe.
You'll say softball.
I'll say softball. All right, let's go. Arkansas State next week.
Okay, ready? We gotta go.
We gotta go. You do that, and I'll finish with softball.
We gotta go. Ready?
Amen.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah.
I'm Joe Gruber.
I'm Carlosa.
And this
is Epic News. On September 25th, Millard West had its first fifth quarter event to promote not having fun while not drinking or doing drugs.
Okay, it's just gonna be filming.
It's just gonna be filming?
Yeah.
So it's filming right now?
Yes.
Okay. And also, guys, basketball is this Thursday. This is a practice. Chill out, okay?
So we should be filming this.
Paid by the hour. You're fine.
So should we stop filming?
No, just let it go.
If you want to, absolutely.
Just let it go.
They did well.
And did successful. I look good.
And the girls.
You look so. Bailey looks so awkward next to you. He's like.
That's because we're not in full tick.
Well, we'll do this multiple. Connor,
this is Sports in 30 Seconds.
We already messed up.
Yeah, that's my bad. 3, 2.
Hi.
Dude, I go first.
Girls swimming place first.
They place first. Good for them.
Good for them.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Just thinking of Blake's face makes me laugh.
Blake, turn around!
He's just a goofy looking dude.
Okay, go.
3, 2, 1. Just say the girls won the state and then run up to the camera and just be like, wow!
Oh, I can't be biased. You kidding me?
Yeah, we can't be. This is professional, man.
This is supposed
to
be
still filming.
Hi, I'm Dan. I'm Connor. It's Sports in 30 Seconds. And you go. No, I go. Alright, yeah.
Hi, I'm Daniel.
Even more than a dress, Cinderella's closet provides these princesses with an unforgettable experience. A dress. Cinderella's closet provides these princesses. princesses.
One more take.
Cinderella's closet provides these princesses with an unforgettable experience they will never, they will never forget. Unforgettable experience. Why can't I remember this today?
Now let's go to me. Past tense Bailey.
Hi, this is Bailey Nage with the Wildcat Report, and as you all know, last Thursday we had a power outage and we got out early at 12:30. Let's go to Mr. Tiemann, a Wildcat teacher and a student, about their thoughts on the incident.
I'm Zermaine Niazzi, and this is the Wildcat Report.
With the Wildcat Report, just now, at about 2:15 on Wednesday, our school went into the middle of a power outage. We'll keep you updated to see what happens.
All right, welcome to the Wildcat Report. I'm Tom Springhart.
And I'm Marissa Domalakes.
Welcome to the Wildcat Report.
I'm Zermaine Niazzi.
And I'm Forrest Gwynn. Let's get this thing started. Alright, so we got all sorts of crazy signs around the school right now, like this one with a driving statistic. Apparently each year 21% of fatal accidents result because of phones. Cell phones, in fact. It's pretty steep. Did you know that 1.4 million accidents are caused by cell phones? It's nuts. Whoa, I was right there. Okay, so we've been talking about all these signs, as you know, because you've been watching, like a good kid. And I want to know what that one's about. What exit is that displaying or representing? Some magical portal just open up and you are led to an alien land? I don't get it. I'm lost.
I think it's one of those things that they had in old movies, and like the evil guy would always have his own little man cave thing, and it would always be filled with like evil stuff. And I think Tiemann's got his evil little lair thing.
In the middle of those classrooms back there, that makes sense.
It does make sense.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
No.
Shut up.
Moving on.
So, as you have probably seen, there's a lot of posters for the new paw print, like this one that I made, because it's gorgeous. And I don't know who the guy is, but Forrest does.
That's good old Alex Anderson, I believe. It's a pretty sweet kid, yeah.
I'm sorry for making your skin green, but I like it.
Hi, I'm Forrest Gwynn.
Hi, I'm Zarmina Niazzi.
Welcome to Wildcat Report.
I hesitated in the beginning, and now it's going to bother me. Maybe one day one of these students will be featured on Carnegie Hall. I can't say it.
Hello, this is Blake Morris at the Wildcat Report. This year's lunch has been unusually controversial for most students this year. Stop it, I can't remember what I'm going to say. Hi, this is Blake Morris with the Wildcat Report. This year's...
Keep going.
Stop for a second. Hi, this is Blake Morris with the Wildcat Report. A lot of students this year have been kind of confused and in dismay over the new lunch policy. So next time you're in the lunchroom, be sure to get your fruits and veggies. I think I missed a lot. I think I skipped over a lot.
Oh!
Expressing their confusion and... Stop it, I was going to say confused about the new lunch policy that has been in place during lunch. I'm going to read it that way. So the next time you're eating lunch, be sure to get your fruits and vegetables.
Hello, I am Gavin.
And I'm Blake.
And this is the Wildcat Report.
And starting Monday, August 20th, the weight room will be open from 3 to 5 for anyone looking to get built.
Swag. You know, just take it away to, you know. Brandon, who are right behind her.
About to do a short piece in our first home game, wasn't it? Our first game.
Yes,
yes,
they are.
That one.
Football.
Go.
Till next time. Keep it straight, kids. Gavin and Blake, out.
Stop moving.
Are we doing the intro or the outro?
Which are we doing?
What are we doing?
No, the intro.
The intro? Okay. Stop laughing.
Okay. Connor, whenever you're ready.
Just laughing.
Lauren, stop.
Stop. You're distracting me.
Like, just get his face in it.
Hold on. Okay. Go.
Ow. Hey, what's up, Mo? I'm Connor Lusso.
And I'm Lauren Scabble with the Wildcat Report.
You have more to say than that.
She's gonna fall off your shoulders.
Shopping has become a lot more popular.
But with the Christmas deadline quickly approaching, stores are gonna be getting
quickly approaching.
I hate you.
A Over the past few years, online Christmas shopping has become a lot more popular.
But with the Christmas deadline quickly approaching, stores are going to be getting busy really quick. So if you haven't finished your shopping, make sure to get out there.
Oh my god, Kate, it was so good.
I was like, that's good. Oh, wait. Okay.
Travel, and this is the Wildcat Report.
First thing, first thing off the bat.
It's not the same.
First thing off the bat.
Off the bat?
Right off the bat. Right off the bat's the same, but okay. A lot of information, and we kind of have to.
Yes, we have
There's
to.
There's a lot of scholarship stuff, teaching, recommendations. Okay, and now we're going to go to somebody with something.
Somebody with something.
Room 175.
Yes. Also, here's Brianna on a story on what is at the top of Wildcat's bucket list. That did not make sense at all.
No, it did.
Did it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah. That sounded good to you, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What a top of story.
Sounded great.
Yeah, you said, here's Brianna with a story on what's on top of Wildcat's bucket list.
Oh, that made sense?
Yeah. Or I'll say me too. Want to go with me? I'll just say I want to go too. Let's do it again.
I think going to college should be on the bucket list.
Thanks, Brianna.
What's on your bucket list, Lauren?
I would love to skydive.
Me too. Let's go together.
Okay, let's all do right. it.
That's all we have for you, Wildcats. I'm Bailey Nate.
And I'm Lauren Scrabble, and this is the Wildcat Report.
Oh, no, we don't.
Here's
an
NY party. I can't talk.
Can't talk.
You can see, winning it all this year is number one priority. As you can see, winning all this year is number one priority for them.
Question, whether or not the new changes will affect our school spirit and overall.
Oh.
This side or this side?
This side, for sure.
This side?
No, the other one.
This?
Yes.
Okay.
Please stop yelling. Oh my. Okay. Give me that.
Students question, whether or not this.
What are you trying to say?
Hello, I'm Daniel Thomas with the Wildcat Report. This year,
Sorry, I'm not like...
You know the most important job about being a broadcast journalist is being able to be serious on camera and know how to speak to your audience, right, Kylie?
Yeah, always being professional, never laughing. We have to take this seriously.
Exactly, like if you just laugh all the time, I mean, you can never get across to your audience, so I mean...
It's for the school, so we cannot be professional.
Exactly.
Do enrollment. I just wanted one more hour of sleep.
Me too, dude. Me too.
Right now, there's a fundraiser going on at Millard West called Teens for Jeans.
It wasn't that funny, I know.
Yeah, well, your reaction was epic.
Is it teen?
Okay, I'm gonna fucking punch my face. I'm gonna punch my face.
You're gonna punch yourself?
Okay. So how angry are you right now? Because I'm pretty angry.
I press record, right?
Okay.
That would have been funny. We've been struggling this whole time. It would have
been less for me to go through. Okay. It's actually like such a pain to go through it all. Because I never know when we're going to be good. Not.
90% of the time, not.
Teens in the Omaha Metro. If you want to participate, you can drop off Gently Used Dreams. Dreams, sure. Put your dreams in the box.
Oh my god. Now you're messing me up.
I just want to cry. Come on. Go.
Okay.
Jesus. Oh my god. Hi.
Do you know where to?
I can't open my eyes.
Why?
It's too bright.
Did you turn the mic on?
Hey.
What's up, you?
What's wrong, man?
Oh my god.
Tony, that doesn't look crooked.
That does not look crooked.
They have had just a...
What did you... What did you say?
Love you too, Mrs. Squires. Sure.
Yeah, Tommy, I pinged my pants.
Hi, I'm Zermeen Niazi, and this is the Wildcat Report. Lately, the school board has been discussing the matter of summer. Right now, our school year goes from the beginning of August to the end of May. But the school boards are discussing going from the beginning of September to the end of June. So that would give us July and August for our summer instead of June and July. Let's go see what Mr. Tiemann has to say.
I think that's a bad idea.
That was it about summer. Let's go back to you guys in the studio.
Hi, I'm Zermeen Niazi.
Also, West played Lincoln Southwest last Thursday night and lost 16-14 in a close fight. If you haven't seen West play yet, you can go this week when they play Omaha South.
Hi, I'm Zermeen Niazi and this is the Wildcat Report. Let's take a look at the day of the life of a freshman and a senior.
Hi, I'm Bailey H.
And I'm Dana.
And here we are at Mystery Manor. I'm already really scared and shaking. You ready to scream?
Yeah.
We're gonna sneak through this alley here and go find Matt.
Hi, this is Andrew, and I'm here with Poppy.
I'm Bailey, and this is Diesel.
And we're today.
Hi, I'm Matthew Lasola with the Wildcat Report. This past Tuesday, Millard West hosted their 5th annual improv night. In other words, improv night is like Whose Line Is It Anyway, but school appropriate. Let's go check out some of the actors and actresses who took part in this awesome event.
Let's go check it out.
Hi, I'm Brennan.
I'm Bailey, we're with the Wildcat Report.
And we were around interviewing people on the postseason.
Hi, I'm Brandon.
I'm Bailey.
And this is the Wildcat Report. First of all, we're going to announce that DECA is doing a t-shirt contest for the Wildcat Crazy t-shirts. So get into room 213 for DECA and get your best t-shirt designs in hand with DECA. So you can win and get a free t-shirt and get all the West games in style. So go ahead.
Japanese clubs, their Japanese club, meeting on Wednesday, August 22nd, 3:30 p.m. I don't remember the room number, but you should go.
Yeah, and Bailey's like the whole affiliate of the Japanese clubs. Yeah. He's like the higher leader, higher
I've been
power.
To Tokyo.
So
some other cities that I don't
He's
know.
He's very qualified, and all of you should be there to witness Bailey's...
I speak a little Japanese.
Okay, that's Mandarin.
Well, Mandarin.
It's all good.
Isn't that the language that
Okay,
they're
and we're going to go to a couple of sports
Southwest
reporters.
They're couple pretty cool guys.
Couple of sports reporters now. So,
let's go.
Go to the studio. So, we're back from very handsome Brandon and Bailey with the amazing report from sports. And so, Bailey, what do you have to say about that one?
Good story.
Great story. So, we're going to take it away and let you guys come back next week, next Monday, and next Friday both. We're going to have an amazing broadcast. So, come back, watch us. Watch us all do our talents that we're all going to go to college for and make a lot of money for. So, we'll hope to see you next week. Thank
you. See you guys later.
I am Gavin.
And I'm Blake.
And this is the Wildcat Report.
Yep, get ready for next year.
For
since
sure.
We're registering already.
Going chicken on and on, everybody's rushing. Gotta get down to the bus stop. Gotta catch my bus.
Especially this week, we have another Teacher of the Week. This is number 4. Fourth Teacher of the Week. Do you want to give us our first hint?
Sure. The first hint is that she has two kids, and one of her daughters is about to get married.
It's a good time.
Yep.
Stuff.
Big moment.
All right, good job, Franklin. You really knocked that one out of the park.
Anyways, there's one last hint to the teacher.
Shout out to all this year getting second place at state. That is amazing. Runner up. That's awesome. And we just wanted to take a moment to appreciate all what the seniors do for us, editing our papers, editing our broadcasts, making us feel better about ourselves. I mean, we look up to you.
And all around making us laugh, as we've seen this video.
You guys have done a great job, and we're going to miss you next year a lot.
Hi, I'm Taylor Huesner.
And I'm Bailey Nate.
And we're here at the Wildcat Report. We've already had something crazy
for that great story on texting.
Sorry, this is my mom. But that's all we had. Hi for you this week, so tune in next week to the next Wildcat Report. Glassy.
Lauren Scrabble with the Wildcat Report.
This has been Daniel Thomas with the Wildcat Report.
There you go.
Students wondering whether or not this is 7:30 a.m. This many students had mixed feelings about whether the 7:30 a.m. Just keep going. Hello, I'm Daniel Thomas with the first pep rally Hello, homecoming pep rally. Darn it.
Okay, go again. Loud voice, confidence, let's go.
Okay.
This has been Zarmina Niazi with the Wildcat Report. Back to you in the studio.
So the next time you're in the cafeteria, be sure to get your fruits and vegetables. This has been Blake Morris with the Wildcat Report.
And on that note, I'm Carl Lussa.
And I'm Lauren Scrabble. And this is the... So you want me to say that? And this is the Wildcat Report.
I'm Carl Lussa with the Wildcat Report. Back to you guys.
This has been Daniel Thomas with the Wildcat Report.
I'm Bailey Nash.
And I'm Lauren Scrabble.
And this was the Wildcat Report.
And on that note, I'm Carl Lussa.
And I'm Lauren Scrabble with the Wildcat Report.
Back to you guys.
That's all we have for you guys today. I'm Bailey Nage.
I'm Austin Mullins.
And this was a Wildcat Report. Jeez, we're gone.
Oh, mine a bit. Was that the longest time?
Guys, good luck with your futures. Back to you in the studio.
We know that wherever you go in your future, you're going to be very successful in life.
Exactly, and take these skills dealing with us crazy kids every single day, fourth block, which would suck every single day. Just think about that. Just let it sink in a little that you're going to take these skills with you. So.
And make sure you remember us.
Exactly. Come back and visit. Sign the wall. Say hello. We're going to miss you. Mm-hmm. This has been Brianna Davis
and Kylie Woodseth, the Wildcat Report.
Peace.